I've always been drawn towards helping people in my professional life and personal life. And so when I could be involved with something that I get puppy snuggles and I get to help people, it was kind of a match made in heaven. In 2011, I came to an informational meeting at Paws where they had one little puppy there with very big sad eyes and said, "This puppy needs a home." And I got suckered in and been involved ever since. I have worked with 7 Paws puppies: Portia, Pixie, Fable, Wynn, Ellie, Linus, and now Winston. He is a golden retriever and he loves to grin. He will cuddle you with every ounce of his 60-pound body weight, and he is learning how to not love with all of him. Being a Paws puppy raiser, I get the puppy at 8 weeks old, and our main job is to socialize it, get it out and about, take it with us to wherever somebody who eventually have the dog may go, and teaching them manners, being polite out in public, having them focus on the person, so eventually when they do get paired up with a client, that client is going to be their number one focus. We do everything from potty training at 8 weeks old to obedience classes here at Paws. Then once we turn in the puppy, they're about 12 to 14 months at that point. They end up going to the Paws prison program, and they spend 4 months in a prison here in Michigan. Paws has found that having the inmates kind of fine-tune those commands with the dogs shaves off about 6 months of training. On the flip side, it also helps the inmates. You know, we've had inmates say that this is the first time they've experienced something unconditional loving them. So once that is done, then they come back to Paws for formal training. Each puppy is specifically trained to a specific person and their disability or their needs. The puppies are getting used to wearing their paws with a cause cape, which signifies to the puppy that they are working. So if you are out in public and you see a dog with a cape on, don't pet it. The dog very quickly realizes that when he has the cape on, that means it's work time. Cape off means just normal puppy playtime. So dogs make the perfect assistance animal because they want to please. They love nothing more than to help you, to please you, to make you happy. They will walk to the end of the earth with their person. To me, raising puppies is all about doing something bigger than myself for somebody else who may not ever know who I am. It is a humbling experience to be able to do that for somebody and just know that you've made a difference in their life, whether they know or acknowledge it or not.